It's time for morning prayer with Donut. Jesus calling. January 13th, 2022. Try to view each day as an adventure carefully planned out by your guide. Instead of staring into the day that is ahead of you, attempting to program it according to your will, be attentive to me and all I have prepared for you. Thank me for this day of life, recognizing that it is a precious, unrepeatable gift. Trust that I am with you each moment, whether you sense my presence or not. A thankful, trusting attitude helps you see events in your life from my perspective. A life lived close to me will never be dull or predictable. Expect each day to contain surprises. Resist your tendency to search for the easiest route through the day. Be willing to follow wherever I lead, no matter how steep or treacherous the path before you. The safest place to be is by my side. Psalm 118:24, Isaiah 41:10, 1 Peter 2:21.